So much, Sherry. Thank you. Big round of applause for Mike McGoldrick.